Headed to Oakland today. We're going to be watching an A's game. We just stopped at Safeway here in Davis. And so we just got a bunch of snacks. And we're going to be having some fun. We're going to take the BART system over there into San Francisco. And so it should be fun. So walk with me. All right, guys, here we're driving into Oakland. And you see some street art right there alongside the freeway. We're here at the Coliseum, if you can see right over there. We're setting up. We're setting up right here, and we're getting ready to tailgate party. And cheers to everybody out there. Right over there, we're gonna be heading, we're gonna take the BART system into San Francisco, and then we'll see you there. So we're taking the BART system down to San Francisco. Say cheese!
Cheese!
So we're gonna take the BART system down into San Francisco. We're gonna have a few more beers down there. Then we'll come back. And we're gonna watch the A's.
They're gonna win tonight.
They're gonna win.
The Minnesota Twins.
Is it the Minnesota Twins?
Yes, it is.
It's not the Mariners?
Minnesota Mariners?
No, I thought it was the Mariners.
No, Minnesota Twins.
Excuse me, do you know who the A's are playing tonight?
Minnesota Twins.
Minnesota Twins. Okay, Todd was right.
$20.
Todd was right. I was wrong. I'm not a real true A fan, I guess, because, well, as you can see, Todd, he's all, you know,
decked out.
And I have this.
Where's your hat?
I have my hat.
Hat behind here.
If you can see my hat. Can you see my hat?
Not
probably not. I don't know where I am. My camera's a little off by now, but anyway, so we're headed down there.
Everybody breaks up. I was taking a picture.
All right, so I'm here with these people here, and nobody wants to be on camera. And look, here we go. There's Todd, Carrie. Anyhow, so we're getting ready to get on the BART system, and so anyways, in about 2 minutes we'll be getting on the BART system here. As you can see the tracks.
Oh,
I think I have this upside down.
Okay, really?
I think so. All right, I think I have this upside down.
Well, it ain't no use to sit and wonder why, baby. Even you don't know by now. And it ain't no use to sit and wonder why, baby. It'll never do somehow. When your rooster crows at the break of dawn, look out your window and I'll be gone. You're the reason I've been traveling on. But don't think twice, it's alright. It ain't no use in turning on your light, baby. The light I never knowed. And it ain't no use in turning on your light, baby. I'm on the dark side of the road. But I wish there was something you would do or say. trying to make me change my mind and stay. We never did too much talking anyway.
Together.
Oh, yeah.
Where
do
you guys work?
Everybody's
Sizzler. Oh, okay. Woodland.
You're not in a good position.
Everybody,
right?
Guys, go. We're going to the Oakland A's game, so we're just messing around.
Oh,
yeah, it is. It's a great day.
What's that? 7:05. Yeah.
Yeah. You're evil.
I'm waitress.
I don't like him. He's on the back.
He walks like that building all the way to the end. Uh-huh. All the way to the end. One time all out here.
That's a lot better.
Represents the leading tower of Buffalo.
I want to go to that.
Represents a fire hose, the nozzle.
No, it's a lie.
Oh, really?
No, it's not. I've been up there.
Okay, she knows. She lives there.
I love it.
Now you know the truth.
I don't. Now
you.
So we can switch laps?
Yeah.
You want to switch?
He's asking.
Then he would feel better about that picture.
What?
That the we're going to post that you're on Lily's lap.
He's not posting that.
She's going, I've never kicked anybody off, but you're close.
I have, and you guys are not close at all. Oh. Probably entertaining her. Yeah. I only kicked two people.
Oh, wow.
In 6.5 years.
Oh, okay. Oh, good girl.
Yeah.
That means
said, one guy, the cultural thing, he was like, so how much for sex?
Oh, my God.
So yeah. Probably go.
Yeah, kick rocks, buddy.
Yeah.
That's
really
after 9 o'clock.
Yeah. And then, I think that's why
pedicabs
got shut down in Las Vegas.
Oh, wow.
They were selling more than like different kinds of rides.
Oh, my goodness.
I have massage parlors here in San
Francisco. Oh, yeah. I hear about it. I see it on Dateline.
Yeah.
Just to
right.
Let you know.
Right.
Yes, I
mean, really?
There we go, John. All about you now. Your secret life.
Say hi. So we're here at this place. What is this place called, Todd?
Players.
Called Players. We're at Players, and we got a little bit of fire going on right here, keeping us a little warm. Here's the beer and wine. Got the matching going on inside. Sitting right here watching the background. There's a guy doing some tricks out there.
San Francisco. We need to go back to San Francisco again. And anyways, had a good time putting this together. Hope you enjoy the video. And make sure you subscribe to the channel. There'll be a little bit more of these coming. Anyways, thanks for watching.